loving DeAndre's Stevie Wonder rendition last week on Idol. This year, I'm cheering on the girls. There hasn't been a female winner for 5 years, so I think it's time for the viewers to start voting hard for the girls. And if you're heading down to the Yuma Air Show at the Marine Base on Saturday, make sure to come and say hi to me and the crew at our booth. And if you want some freebies, tell us about your favorite Fox 9 show. No!